G'day all, Tazdaz here again. Welcome to my latest video. Thanks for stopping by. WTF Wednesday episode 2. So I've done one episode so far, that's why we've got episode number 2. Mathematical genius right here. So today I'm doing a review of a vegan product. It's been out a little while. I've had it in the cupboard for a little while and I thought, well, it's about time I tried it. So what is it? It is Tuno Lemon Pepper. Loma is the brand. What is it? It is a sustainable plant-based protein since 1990. It's supposed to be fake tuna in lemon pepper sauce. So they've got a sriracha one, they've got a spring water one, and they've got a mayonnaise one. I just got this one because I don't mind lemon pepper tuna as it is. And on here it's got something about no bones about it. Yeah. You know how Tazdaz and vegan products get along? So it was a $2.35 from memory, 142 gram can. Which is reasonable price wise. So let's crack it open. It is made from textured soya protein, which is what most fake meats are made from. Looks better than what I thought it was going to look like, but it still kind of looks a bit like cat or dog food. Definitely got a fake meat aroma with a hint of lemon. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab a spoonful of it. Definitely doesn't look like shredded tuna. That's what it looks like. Does that look appealing to anybody? Doesn't look overly appealing to me. That's the remainder in the tin there. All right, let's give it a try. So it's definitely got the lemon pepper flavor. I thought it was going to be a lot worse the way it looked. I thought it was going to look really wet and sloppy and horrible. And I thought it would actually taste a lot worse. The texture is all wrong. It's completely wrong. It's almost like chewing on cardboard. So one more little bite of it. So I'm actually going to say this is one of the better vegan products I've tasted. It's got that nice lemon pepper flavor to it. And there is a kind of hint of tuna flavor. The only thing that throws it off is the texture. It is a little bit chewy. It's a little bit hard in the texture, which you don't get with tuna. But it's not bad. Who'd have thought? Tazdaz actually ate something vegan that he doesn't mind. So I'm not going to rate it for value. These aren't about value. So on a WTF scale, where 0 is, you know, it's an everyday common item, where 10's like, that's something I've never seen before. What the F is that? I'll give it a 4 out of 10 on the WTF scale. And I'll give it about 7.5 out of 10 for flavor. Not too bad. There you go. So that's it. It's upside down. The Tuno Lemon Pepper. It's okay. There we are. Just a reminder that I have a Patreon and I have Redbubble. Thank you, Mr. Beard, my $10 Patreon. Links to both of those are in the description. If you want to sign up to Patreon, it is monthly. Starts as a little as a dollar per month. It is in US dollars, so just be aware of that. And on my Redbubble site, I've got merchandise such as t-shirts, stickers and cups and mugs and that. Links in the description down below. If you like this video, please give me the thumbs up. Subscribe if you want to, hit the notification bell if you want to. You'll be notified of any future videos and of any future live streams that I do if you hit that bell. Thanks for watching, and hopefully I shall see you on one of those future videos. Bye.